Allison Massey joins us now with more information. Thanks for coming in.
Absolutely.
Well, if you can't get to people that way through the things that Donna talked about in that story, the calories that you're going to end up consuming might get to them.
Yeah, they add up pretty quickly, and certainly when you consider what a serving is, like 5 ounces of wine, you know, at home oftentimes we might fill it up closer to a cup, and then you have 2 glasses, and before you know it, you can have a meal's worth of calories in, you know, 3 or 4.
So one bottle of wine this size?
A bottle of wine this size might have, you know, 600 calories. Generally, you know, beers vary, obviously. You can get the low-calorie light beers, and, you know, standard beers are like 130 to 150 calories per 12-ounce cans.
I mean, if you go for the alcohol, for the liquors.
Yeah, the mixed drinks, calories really add up. You know, certainly we're moving into spring and summer, daiquiris and things of that nature, 200 and 300 calories per serving.
And that depending on what else you're putting in it to flavor it.
Right, exactly. The syrups, the juices, you know, all of that stuff adds up. And, you know, I think health-wise, obviously, we need to be conscious of, you know, alcohol consumption. Mm-hmm. But, you know, in terms of the waistline, it also matters.
Right, because what happens is you're going to end up consuming more food as well.
Yeah, I think, you know, lower inhibitions, you know, food is one of those things. So, you know, half a pizza after, you know, a couple glasses of wine might not be a decision you normally make.
Again, then again, I guess people figure the next date they won't eat anything. But, okay, good information. Thank you so much,
thanks.
Allison. And if you have any other questions or if you would like a referral, call 1-800-MD-MERCY. Still ahead on 11.